You would know Tony in the first record. It was like a magic happened.
The most, to me, electrified DJ that has ever walked the planet.
Are we fans of Tony De Vit?
We are top boys. He is the man. He's the god. We worship him.
I would be in the DJ booth and God love him, he never told me to f*** off.
He was a young kid. Yeah, I thought to myself, yeah, this kid's got talent. And Tony took a shine to him.
We were just mad about the music, mad about Tony.
He created a kind of mood, a sound, almost a movement.
You knew when he was on because it would go into overdrive.
The harder the better.
Oh yeah, definitely.